All right, I'm almost done packing. I've got it down to 4 bags and a hat box. I'm going to need some help, Rupert. Rupert? Ew, that's the tushy thermometer. Dear God, you're burning up! I have to get out of here! I'm sorry, Rupert, but the situation here has become unbearable. Like talking to someone with adult braces.
So yeah, last weekend, Sheila and I took the kids up to the lake. It was great. We had great weather, fired up the barbecue. Sheila's parents came up towards the end of the
week. When are you going to get those off?
Meg, you must carry on my legacy. Promise me you'll crop the chaches. Crop them, Meg! Crop them all!
Peter! Stewie's gone! I've looked everywhere!
Oh, Lois, I am feeling a little better. I think I could keep down deviled eggs.
Lois, what's wrong?
I can't find Stewie. He must have gotten out of the house. God knows how far he's gone.
Well, look! There's a family circus dotted path. It'll lead us right to him. Ah, it's just Billy. He died of measles. And here comes Marmaduke to lick up the vomit. Lucky.